Once upon a time, there was a young boy called Shrek. Shrek wanted to be in a video game.
I want to create my own video game.
So then, they created a game called Shrek Extra Large. Critics rated it very lowly. Lowly's not a word, but they did. But Shrek didn't care, as he finally got his wish that he would one day have a video game all to himself. Shrek Extra Large.
Okay, well that was stupid.
Hello everyone, how is everyone doing? It's MessYourself here. Today, not even joking, we are playing Shrek the video game. Shrek the official video game. I know what you're thinking, I didn't know this existed either. But yes, there is an official Shrek game, came out on the Xbox, then got re-released on the Nintendo GameCube. It was a launch title for the Xbox, and apparently it was a piece of goddamn shit. 16 years ago this made was game. What? Holy shit, Shrek is 16 years old? Anyway, I'm keeping up with the kids. People still like Shrek memes, right? La la la. La la la. La la la. La la. Oh god, just look at the title screen and the shit. Press start. It's gonna be a random burp throughout this game. All right, nice loading screen. Loading game. Well, I hope so.
Press the Z button to get a closer look. Okay, meet me at the
okay.
Open train.
This is the game. Just throws me straight in. Shrek, is that you? Oh god, look at him. Not the best Shrek model I've ever seen. Okay, he just looks so bad. All right, this is 16 years ago. This, look how bad this game is. All right, what's the buttons? I can crouch. Okay. Oh my god, look how fast Shrek is. All right, Shrek, you're not bloody Sonic.
Nah, 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 nah.
All right, Sonic memes are so 2009. Look at Shrek's face. Oh god, this is so bad. It doesn't even look anything like Shrek. Look how terrible this is.
Hey, I'm Shrek.
Games were so bad. You guys have no idea how lucky you guys are with the games you've got now.
Here's what I found on the web for can you give me a Shrek reference?
All right, Shrek says to Donkey, why are you following me? And then Donkey goes, oh, I'll tell you why.
Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here besides.
Well, it's no wonder you don't have any in friends. All right, so I can crouch. What else can I do? Chicken? I can, what is that? Grab? I can kick? Bloody hell, Shrek. Look at him go. Can I grab the chicken? Oh.
Chicken? What are you doing in my swamp? Shrek, please let me go.
Get the shit out of it. Not even joking. There's a bloody fart button. I'm now understanding the sort of game we're playing right now. There is also a burp button, a fart button, and a bloody burp button. Wow. I can literally just spam the burp button. Please don't click away from the video, guys. I'm sure it gets better. What the hell do I do? I'm guessing this is my swamp. Can I go in it? No. All right, chicken, come here. All right, you're coming with me. Where the hell do we go? Piss off, chicken. Why can I grab chickens and...
I believe I can fly.
This is so stupid. Do I go in here? What do I do?
Oh, no, you don't. Go back to the jump.
Magic mirror, piss off. Stop talking to me.
Hey, Shrek, come up here.
Hi.
Jump again to do a wall jump.
A wall jump? Amazing.
I need a hero. I'm holding up for a hero.
Oh. All right, combat arena. Wow, this looks amazing. Why the hell does Shrek have a combat arena in his own house? All right, press Y to punch.
Great.
Oh no, oh no, an ogre, oh no.
Well done.
All right, and I can grab
him.
There we go. Oh.
To fill your gas meter, eat some of those onions.
To fill my gas eater, eat onions to fill my gas meter.
Expel,
I'm guessing.
Some gas by pressing the R button slightly. You can stun your enemies by expelling gas upon them.
Of course I can.
Eat a chili pepper and press the R button all the way to burp flames.
Eat a chili pepper to burp flames. I do not remember Shrek doing any of this, okay? Okay, Shrek just became a dragon.
Excellent.
What?
You can also create an explosion.
Are you kidding me?
This game's so weird. I could just create explosions out of nowhere.
All right, tutorial's over. Now, there is a story with this, but I can't show cutscenes. For some reason, some woman called the ice cream...
ice cream?
For some reason, some woman called the ice queen teleported into our house, abducted Fiona, and now I have to go hunt her down for some reason.
I don't get it either.
All right, so level one is the Enchanted Forest. I'm excited. Oh god, I'm becoming like Shrek. What are you doing in my swamp, donkey? Nice cutscene. Shrek waddling
You're
over.
You're here to steal candy from me too. Well, those
Shrek's like, okay, see you later.
I want my basket with candy back.
Oh no.
I'll help you if you'll help me, he said.
If he said that, why don't you show me saying that? They didn't want to hire a voice actor that sounded like Shrek, so they're getting me this stupid woman to tell me in a book.
Oh.
Finally, some game music.
Boom, boom.
Oh! Oh! Please kill me. All right, so I found Little Red Riding Hood, and she wants me to find a basket. I don't know what's going on. Oh, look, there's people here. Are they friendly?
How's this feel?
Oh, is it attacking me? Oh, no! The game over screen is Shrek crying. This game's so sad. Why does nobody like the smelly ogre? Do these guys just keep following me? Piss off, you shit.
How rude.
How rude. You're the one kicking me before, you shit. I found an Easter egg. It was literally just an egg. Can I grab him?
Hand me, you brute.
Prute? Don't call me a prute, you prute. I'm taking you back to my swamp where I can have my ogre hands on you. I don't know who these guys are, but they all look the same and I just want them dead. Anyway, what the shit am I supposed to be doing? In order to get health, I have to eat those hearts. That's nice.
I want the cookies.
What?
We want to have a nibble at the gingerbread house.
We want to have a nibble at the gingerbread house. Oh, I can't be the shit out of Hansel and Gretel. Piss off. Don't follow me. Here, eat this chicken instead, all right? You're too fat for candy. What the shit is that? Is that meant to be the troll? What the shit is that? What am I looking at right now? It's like a barrel with legs and a club and a piece of shit on its head. God, Shrek, you can beat him up. Just keep trying. Keep trying, Shrek. Now Shrek's sad. I need to get Hansel and Gretel past the bridge, past this troll. And I'm guessing I kick that tree down there because it seems to be standing. How the I love my burp ability, but I feel like I'm not using it enough. This game's so shit to control. Don't fall down. For goodness. I'm literally on the first level and I feel like I already don't want to play anymore. All right, Shrek, be careful. Don't fall down, you piece of shit. No. All right, I got to get past these guys shooting arrows for some reason. Do I get hurt? Oh, let's get an arrow in my neck. Oh, I died. Do I pull this lever? Oh, okay. Fiona is somewhere being captured by the frozen ice queen shit. And I'm just here eating onions and burping and farting. Ogres are like layers. Now I'm in a random tunnel, but at least I've got a chicken. All right, chicken will be here. Ogres are like onions. What is going on? I feel like this game would be a lot more epic if there was a big Indiana Jones boulder coming after me. Oh no, Shrek, run for your life. There's a big boulder coming. All right, what we got here? Chili pepper and it looks like TNT. So to blow up the TNT, I'm guessing I eat this chili pepper, I fart, and then I explode the TNT. Yeah, that did the trick. All right, there's the gingerbread house. We have to get Hansel and Gretel over to this tree. It's falling. There we go. Yay. All right, Hansel and Gretel, you fat shits. Let's go. Now follow me closely, all right? I don't want you to fall down on this narrow path, all right? Hansel, where's Gretel at? Gretel, you piece of shit. Oi, where are you running off to? All right, we need to go across this very small path. Can you stop pushing me, you piece of shits? Don't fall. Oh, shit. Hansel and Gretel, you piece of shits. Why can't I piece of shit? All right, here we are, the candy house from Hansel and Gretel. Good job. Yeah. Hey. Nice cutscene. You're showing me an onion. Okay. This is the door I'm meant to open with my magical burp fart explosion. So I grab this chili. I run all the way over to the door. They didn't put chili into the door. Okay, I gotta run all the way here. And then I've got 1 second to burp and fart. And that exploded the door off, okay. What are you showing me right now? A cutscene of a bottle and some candy. What?
Most likely the merry men had spread it out all over the woods.
Why would the merry men take her basket and then spread it around the woods? Shrek, you found an underground cave with gold everywhere, okay? You could be a goddamn billionaire. Forget Fiona, all right? If you burped or farted throughout this video, give it a like. All right, Shrek did. I don't know where the candy is. Oh, it was right there. Games back in the day were harder than my... Something that's hard.
I was going to say my...
Yay, I caught all the things. Alright, anyway, I'm just going to do one more level. All right? I'm not playing this shitty game, alright? It's too weird for me, okay? Alright, to Mother Goose Land. Let's see what this level's like. Shrek waddles on to Mother Goose Land.
Hey, Ogre, stop right there.
Alright, but look at this merry place. How wonderful it looks. We got men with fake horses.
An ogre charge.
Come on, come here. What I don't understand about this game is that I don't know what to do. They don't say, oh, go to this place and do this. Or you're just meant to explore shit and find out. Is that Humpty Dumpty? Look at Humpty Dumpty. Look at Humpty Dumpty's babies. Hello, Humpty Dumpty. I'm guessing he's friendly. Ah, Humpty Dumpty just beat the shit out of me. What the hell? Wait, so Humpty Dumpty's an enemy now? Can I beat the shit out of him? Grab him. Oh, I can grab Humpty Dumpty. Come here, Humpty Dumpty. I'm having omelets for breakfast. Humpty Dumpty fell on the wall. Humpty Dumpty having a great fall because I punched the shit out of him. Can I grab his kids? Oh, shit. I can grab him.
Shrek, can you put me down and give me back to my daddy, please?
Put them down.
No, I'll beat the shit out of your kids, Humpty Dumpty. This game is so weird. Okay. What's this?
Excuse me, you there. Would you mind getting my children for me, please?
Okay. Oh. Are those your children?
My egg kids have been tricked by that wicked Humpty Dumpty character.
Oh no. So those weren't even Humpty Dumpty's kids. They were this goose. And this goose had a very weird British accent for some reason. All right, stupid Humpty Dumpty's children. All right, I'm going to grab him. He's like, oh, give me back my kid. What are you doing, egg? Piss off, Humpty Dumpty. I'll beat the shit out of you. Yoink. Got your kid, Humpty Dumpty. See you later. All right, Shrek lines up the shot. He goes for it. He dribbles it around. Oh. Goal! There we go. Good job. I returned the talking eggs to a goose.
But I'm sure a strong, smelly ogre like you can set things right here and
don't call me smelly,
wrong.
You blue.
Bo Peep was just as charming as Shrek had imagined.
Bo Peep.
Shrek, I just want you to put my sheep back in the cave. Don't hit me.
You're coming back to my swamp for a bit of onion laying, if you know what I mean.
Who's this guy? What was the point in that cutscene?
Give her some gas in the face and she'll follow your lead, no doubt.
Give her some gas in the face and she'll follow your lead, no doubt. So I have to get a cow, all right, which only comes at midnight. But instead of waiting for midnight, you want me to punch a clock so it seems like it's midnight. And then you want me to fart in this cow's face. Anyway, I gotta grab this sheep, all right, and protect it from the wolf. Oi, this wolf is being... Ah, wolf, go away! This stupid wolf's jumping in and taking my sheep. Hey! Is this wolf gonna die? Because Shrek could do this forever. Oh, he's dead. Are you kidding me? This sheep was stuck in here this whole time? For goodness sake! Stupid piece of shit wolf. I spent like 10 minutes trying to find this dumb sheep. There we go. I did a good job. Yeah. You happy, you dumb shit? Piss off, you stupid girl. All right, old McDonald and his stupid farm. All right, kick the shit out of him. All right, he wants me to punch a clock tower to make it nighttime. Will that actually work? All right, here's the clock tower. What do? Kick it? And now it's nighttime. That's how time works.
Night falls, said Shrek to himself.
Why would someone say night falls? Okay, time's running out because nighttime is only like a minute long, apparently, in this world. This is the cow. Is the cow dancing? Why is the cow dancing? You like my farts? Okay. Farting on the cow made me complete the mission. I gotta wake these guards up by ringing the towers. One... Two. Boom. I did it. I've got a fire punch, apparently, if I hold down Y. You gotta be kidding me. The only thing that happens is my hand becomes red. Does anything different happen if I hit him?
Great.
No. Okay, guys, with that being said, I think you get the gist of this game. A very, very weird game. All right. This is the official Shrek game. All right, no wonder why they didn't make a sequel to this game, because even for 16 years ago, this game's a piece of shit. Anyway, guys, be sure to leave a like. Let's try and hit 10,000. If we do, I think I might do more old games in the future. I've been thinking of making a Simpsons Hit and Run video. Now, that's a really good old game. If you guys want to see that, leave a like. Let's try and hit 10,000. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry this video was shit, but this game was shit, all right? So it's not my fault. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Shrek. No one to remind me. But you gotta have friends. Don't kiss. All right, blah, blah, blah. Okay, did I just spell semen without even realizing? I think I did.